Culinary Challenge is a platform initiated by food lovers to honor and appreciate the culinary talent of young chefs. From the time that a chef joins the business to the point where he or she reaches a level where he starts getting recognition and appreciation, it's a long and arduous journey. The Young Chefs Culinary Challenge is designed as a platform to give that honor, to give that recognition to that young chef at such a stage in his or her culinary journey.
So we at Metro are absolutely delighted to be supporting and associating with the Young Chefs competition again this year. This is the third year we've been co-sponsoring the event, and it's absolutely fantastic to see such a great turnout yet again. And if anything, the standard's getting much better, much bigger every year, which is fantastic for the future of chefing in Bangalore. All the very best, have a great evening, and good luck to the winners.
Challenge employs a live cooking format. Here the jury has the opportunity to not just evaluate the final dishes, but also evaluate, understand how the chef's working towards plating those dishes. So in a sense, it captures the whole journey that a young chef makes from the ingredient to what he or she dishes out on the plate.
The Young Chefs Culinary Challenge is a wonderful platform. It makes me, you know, wonder if I was young again. So I would love to have participated in an event like this. I'm expecting to see a lot of competitiveness and a lot of innovation, a lot of, you know, fireworks amongst the participants. They are young, they are raring to go, and I think it's a great opportunity.
I think Young Chefs Culinary Contest is a great platform for all the young chefs in the city to showcase their culinary skills. Basically what we are looking for here is good ingredients handled properly, seasoning, meats have to be cooked perfectly, and the plates have to be clean, neat and presented. Also, it's very important for a chef to be able to explain what they are doing. So the presentation by the chef is also very, very important.
There is high level of expectation from each of these participants, because finally it has to be their individual expression, and that's what finally makes the outlet which they work known for.
The Young Chefs Culinary Challenge is definitely a one-of-a-kind contest, which I think this country had been waiting for a while, and I'm extremely happy to see it in its third year. And given by the number of participants and restaurants and hotels that keep increasing year on year, it's just going to go from strength to strength.
Young Chefs Culinary Challenge, I think it's a fantastic event, well organised, greatly participated. It should be supported even more. It should go to more cities around India, not just Bangalore. I think it's brilliant.
It's an honor to be here as a judge of the Young Chefs Culinary Competition at Metro, organized by Food Lovers. I believe it's one of the nicest things that can happen for young chefs here in Bangalore. And one needs to compliment Food Lovers in having conceptualized this great idea for the young chefs to show their talents and skills amongst themselves, amongst their peers in the industry, as well as to the public.
Challenge will help me a lot because this is the beginning of my career and it gives me the confidence of, to stand on a platform where others of my age and my caliber are meeting together and competing for a common goal.
I believe that Young Chefs Culinary Challenge is a beautiful platform for young aspiring chefs in the city to be able to express themselves through food onto a plate.
Young Chef Culinary Challenge is a great platform for me to show my culinary skills, to meet other chefs, as I'm a management trainee, to learn from them, to see different plates and to make my future good.
Actually make it to the top three, but more than that, I feel honored.
I didn't expect anything that I'll be getting through to the final and to the first runner-up, but yeah, I'm thanking all the people who helped me out for this, and I'm so happy for that.
The great experience being recognized as the top three of a culinary award and being a gold medalist, I feel honored to receive this award.
Young Chef Culinary Challenge gave me opportunity to perform in the platform and to learn things from the people from the industry, and always it helped me to build up my confidence and perform in a better way. And I always thank Food Lovers and Young Chef Culinary Challenge for the opportunities given to me as well as giving to the people of young chefs from the industry. Thank you so much.
After winning the competition, I have seen so many changes professionally and personally, because after winning the competition, wherever you go, people recognize you. And moreover that, whenever you give any feedback, that feedback is considered as a valuable feedback and you can really implement your ideas. And when you give some ideas, you can really see in your own hotel itself that the hoteliers are implementing your own ideas.